Scott Pruitt has some scary ideas to shake up the EPA. He promises to make the hole in the ozone layer bigger, create mandatory littering, and also allow for companies to start fracking for supernatural gas. It's all part of the new administration's plan to bring the fight to rising ocean levels and what it feels is the sea's pro-liberal agenda.